A shift in policy. Canada taps the brakes on immigration. Canada, long celebrated for its welcoming stance on immigration, finds itself at a crossroads. After years of record-breaking immigration targets, the nation is adjusting its course, opting for a more moderate approach. This shift in policy reflects a growing awareness of the challenges associated with rapid population growth, particularly in areas like housing, infrastructure, and social services. The decision to scale back immigration targets comes after a period of unprecedented growth. In recent years, Canada has welcomed over 400,000 newcomers annually, a rate that has placed a strain on resources and infrastructure in major cities. The government's decision to reduce these targets is an acknowledgement of these challenges and a commitment to finding a more sustainable path forward. This policy shift represents a significant departure from Canada's recent past. For decades, immigration has been a cornerstone of Canada's economic and social fabric, contributing to its diversity and prosperity. However, the current government argues that a period of moderation is necessary to ensure that Canada can continue to welcome newcomers while also addressing the needs of its existing population. The decision to adjust immigration targets has sparked a national conversation about the role of immigration in Canadian society. While some welcome the move as a necessary step to address pressing challenges, others worry that it signals a retreat from Canada's long-standing commitment to welcoming newcomers. As Canada navigates this complex issue, it must strike a balance between its humanitarian obligations and the well-being of its citizens. The population boom, a nation transformed. Canada's population is growing at an unprecedented rate, largely fueled by immigration. This influx of newcomers has brought many benefits, including economic growth, cultural enrichment, and a more vibrant society. Newcomers bring with them skills, talents, and perspectives that enrich the Canadian tapestry. However, this rapid population growth has also presented significant challenges. Major cities in particular are grappling with the strain on housing, infrastructure, and public services. The demand for housing has far outpaced supply, leading to skyrocketing prices and a shortage of affordable options. This has made it increasingly difficult for both newcomers and longtime residents to find affordable places to live. The pressure on public services is also being felt across the country. Hospitals are facing longer wait times, schools are struggling to accommodate the influx of new students, and public transportation systems are operating at capacity. While these challenges are not solely attributable to immigration, the rapid pace of population growth has undoubtedly exacerbated them. The debate over immigration levels is complex and multifaceted. While there is no doubt that immigration has brought many benefits to Canada, it is also clear that the country is facing growing pains as it adjusts to this new reality. Finding a sustainable path forward will require careful consideration of the needs of both newcomers and longtime residents. Growing pains, housing, jobs, and public services feel the strain. One of the most pressing challenges associated with rapid population growth is the strain on Canada's housing market. Major cities across the country are experiencing a severe housing shortage, leading to skyrocketing prices and intense competition for rental properties. This has made it increasingly difficult for individuals and families to find affordable places to live, putting a strain on household budgets and forcing some to make difficult choices. The job market is also feeling the pressure of a growing population. While immigration has undoubtedly contributed to Canada's economic growth, it has also led to increased competition for jobs, particularly in certain sectors. This is particularly true for entry-level positions and jobs that do not require specialized skills. Public services are also struggling to keep pace with the demands of a growing population. Hospitals are facing longer wait times, schools are overcrowded, and public transportation systems are operating at capacity. These challenges are particularly acute in major cities, where the influx of newcomers has been most pronounced. The strain on public services is a major concern for both newcomers and longtime residents alike. It is essential that the government invests in expanding and improving public services to ensure that they can meet the needs of a growing population. The shifting tides of public opinion. As Canada grapples with the challenges of rapid population growth, public opinion on immigration has become increasingly complex. While Canadians have long prided themselves on their welcoming attitude towards newcomers, Recent polls suggest that views on immigration levels are becoming more divided. Some Canadians believe that the current pace of immigration is unsustainable and that the government should focus on integrating newcomers who are already here before admitting more. They argue that rapid population growth is putting too much strain on housing, public services, and the job market. Others maintain that immigration is essential for Canada's economic prosperity and cultural vibrancy. They argue that newcomers bring valuable skills, talents, and perspectives that enrich Canadian society. They also point out that Canada has an aging population and needs immigrants to help support the workforce and contribute to the tax base. The debate over immigration is often framed in terms of economic benefits versus social costs. However, it is important to remember that immigration is a complex issue with no easy answers. There are valid arguments to be made on both sides of the debate. Ultimately, the challenge for policymakers is to find a balance that allows Canada to continue to benefit from immigration, while also addressing the concerns of those who feel that the current pace of immigration is unsustainable. Section 5, Political Fallout, Trudeau's Balancing Act. The issue of immigration has become increasingly politicized in Canada, as it has in many other countries around the world. The current Liberal government, led by Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, has faced criticism from both sides of the political spectrum for its handling of immigration. On the one hand, the government has been criticized by some for not doing enough to address the concerns of Canadians who feel that the current pace of immigration is too high. These critics argue that the government needs to do more to ensure that newcomers are properly integrated into Canadian society and that the strain on housing, public services, and the job market is addressed. On the other hand, the government has also been criticized by others for not doing enough to welcome immigrants and refugees. These critics argue that Canada has a moral obligation to do more to help those fleeing persecution and conflict, and that the government's policies are too restrictive. The Trudeau government has attempted to walk a fine line on immigration, but it has proven to be a difficult balancing act. The issue is likely to remain a contentious one in Canadian politics for the foreseeable future. Section 6, A Global Phenomenon. Canada is not alone. It is important to note that Canada is not alone in grappling with the challenges of immigration. Many countries around the world are facing similar pressures, as globalization, conflict, and economic disparities drive increasing numbers of people to seek new opportunities and a better life abroad. In Europe, for example, the arrival of large numbers of refugees and migrants in recent years has strained resources and fueled political tensions. Countries like Germany and Sweden, which have traditionally been welcoming to newcomers, have seen a rise in anti-immigration sentiment. The United States, too, has seen a heated debate over immigration, with the Trump administration pursuing hardline policies aimed at reducing both legal and illegal immigration. The global nature of these challenges highlights the need for international cooperation and dialogue. No one country can solve the issue of migration on its own. Section 7, Looking Ahead, Finding a Sustainable Path. As Canada looks to the future, finding a sustainable approach to immigration will be crucial. This will require a multifaceted approach that addresses the concerns of both newcomers and longtime residents. One key priority should be ensuring that newcomers have the support they need to successfully integrate into Canadian society. This includes providing access to language training, employment services, and affordable housing. At the same time, the government must also address the concerns of Canadians who feel that the current pace of immigration is unsustainable. This includes investing in affordable housing, expanding public services, and ensuring that the job market can accommodate a growing workforce. Finding the right balance will require careful consideration and a willingness to engage in thoughtful dialogue. Section 8, The Importance of Dialogue, Your Voice Matters. The issue of immigration is complex and emotionally charged. It is important to approach these conversations with empathy, respect, and a willingness to listen to different perspectives. Engaging in constructive dialogue is essential for finding solutions that work for everyone. It is important to remember that behind the statistics and policy debates are real people with real lives and real stories. By listening to each other's perspectives and working together, we can create a more welcoming and inclusive Canada for all. Section 9. Conclusion. Navigating the complexities of immigration. Canada's decision to adjust its immigration targets reflects the complex realities of managing population growth in a rapidly changing world. While immigration has brought many benefits to Canada, it has also presented significant challenges, particularly in areas like housing, public services, and the job market. Finding a sustainable path forward will require careful consideration of the needs of both newcomers and longtime residents. It will also require a commitment to open and honest dialogue, as well as a willingness to work together to find solutions that benefit all Canadians. As Canada navigates this complex issue, it is essential to remember the values of compassion, fairness, and inclusivity that have long